టెక్నాలజీలో ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ను అగ్రస్థానంలో నిలబెట్టడమే లక్ష్యమని రాష్ట్ర పరిశ్రమల శాఖ మంత్రి మేకపాటి గౌతమ్ రెడ్డి అన్నారు. వీడియో కాన్ఫరెన్స్ ద్వారా అమెజాన్ ప్రతినిధులతో ఆయన మాట్లాడారు. నైపుణ్యం, స్టార్టప్, మిషన్ లెర్నింగ్, డేటా సెక్యూరిటీ, డేటా సైన్స్, ఇంటర్నెట్, వర్క్ ఫ్రమ్ హోమ్, సెన్సార్ ఆధారిత టెక్నాలజీలతో అమెజాన్ భాగస్వామ్యం అంశాలతో అవకాశాలపై చర్చలు జరిగాయి.
Creating industrial parks and giving them all the facilities. Now, what I would like to say over here is, now as AWS, I mean, I know there's a whole gamut of, you know, across the whole spectrum of, you know, problems and solutions that are required over there in what we see there. So first thing that we have done in our government is that we've got the convergence of IT under one department. So that, you know, the whole government is, you know, dictated by certain guidelines which is coming out of this department. But going forward, we would also like to play as a service provider, and IT will play as a service provider within the government, probably using a, you know, then they can offset it with a third party kind of thing. But this is how I would like to see this, because I think the government itself is the biggest employer of IT requirements, innovation requirements, you know, your innovations. I mean, for example, as you just simply said, just simply agriculture is one thing which I think is looking out for and screening actually for a lot of innovations. And simple innovations, I'm talking about, I'm not talking about, you know, rocket chemistry here. It's a simple, you know, logistic common sense. We can create so much of solutions in our energy sector. Then we see in our, what about in our services, like, you know, public services, like, these, I'm just saying there's so much that the government itself has a requirement for. So with that, what kind of a strategy would you like to come about? I mean, based on your, you know, your overall picture that you have a lot more broad-based, you know, in your learning and your information. So seeing this, we would like to position it, you know, we want to say, let's say 3 years from now, we want to be considered as the innovative hub, or the one which is the, you know, the state that has got very high skill length and all those things. So this is some of the parameters that we would like to achieve. So how do we achieve this is what I would like to, I mean, what AWS should come out with, what I said.